Well, gas prices in Massachusetts are down another dime from last week. We're now averaging $4.27 a gallon. The national average is even cheaper at $3.95. AAA credits, stable oil prices, and some lower demand as well. And while prices are down 40 cents over the past month, that could change as we head toward the Labor Day weekend.